The public sector behemoth. Ruling out any threat to its employees or policyholders, Kumar says the government will at no point withdraw its sovereign guarantee, thus ensuring security to oil. Thank you for watching.
Okay, this has nothing to do with privatization. Government is only possibly divesting a part of it. And there are most of the public sector banks today are listed. New India Assurance is listed, GIC Re is listed. All these listed, they continue to be government companies. So, absolutely, there is no problem for the staff or the employees. They will continue to be LIC employees, which is going to be more or less wholly controlled by government. So, I don't see any reason why. I mean, there is a reaction. No doubt there is a reaction, but then I think we will be talking to them and making them understand. Ek baat ye. Dusri, aapne claims ke bare mein pucha. There should be no problem for policyholders at all. And Madam FM has gone on record saying that sovereign guarantee will continue. So that being the case, I don't think there is anything to worry about for the customers as well.